don't know why, but I see they pay like the abandonment of all the stages that the player will go through with Genshin Impact. At the start will be cheerful but curious about the world. After Air 30, he will find his confidence after clearing the world, astounded to see the numbers of damage growing up. After 45 plus, he already seen the world. He starts to feel a little bit tired, but still want to do and see more. And after 55 plus, we are already tired of this game. And we want to take a break. We feed on leaks alone and we scavenge for every little drop of information. Anything to keep us playing.
When our uniforms are ready, grab mine for me. Bring it back here and we can change together.